17-year-old James Freeman stole a loaf of bread with a friend and was sentenced to 21 days of hard labor on July 7th of 1870.